Imagine leaving your house to find the nearest source of food. And when you return home, you've got to tell your friends the exact location of the food, except you can only do it through the medium of interpretive dance. Think you could do it? Because bees can. Bees are incredible navigators, and they can communicate the exact location of a food source with surprising accuracy, using something known as the waggle dance.
The eyes of a honeybee are able to detect the polarization of UV light from the sun as it passes through the Earth's atmosphere. Now, our eyes can't see in UV light, so for us to understand kind of how this works for a bee, we have here a polarizing filter. And if I rotate this, we can see that at a certain angle, the image changes.
Bees also have an internal clock, which is accurate enough to calculate the exact position of the sun as it travels across the sky over the course of the day.
So this is what the waggle dance looks like, but how do we interpret this dance?
In a vertical hive, the angle of the waggle compared to the up direction is the angle at which the bees need to fly relative to the sun to find the food.
Let's take a look inside a hive.
So if the bee dances straight up, that tells the other bees to fly directly towards the sun.
So if you take a look at this footage from inside a real hive, you can see what this waggle dance really looks like.
If the bee dances at 45 degrees to the right, that means to fly at 45 degrees to the right of the sun. As the day goes by, the bee uses its internal clock to adjust the angle of the dance to match the location of the sun in the sky, letting fellow bees always know the right direction to fly to find the food.
The waggle also contains information about the distance to the food, with a longer waggle meaning that the food is further away. So roughly 1 second of waggling equals about 1 kilometer to travel. It's a simple but pretty amazing form of communication between these animals. But why are bees important to us?
Bee numbers are in decline as farming practices disturb their natural habitats, the climate changes, and disease decimates their populations. But even so, they help to pollinate 70% of our crops. So bees are brilliant, and we should all love bees. Because if you look in your fridge, about 1/3 of all the food you eat is only there because of them and their waggle dance. Want to get your teeth stuck into some more science? Grab some headphones and discover how music can change the flavour of your food. And if you have any little bees of your own, our friends over at Jingaloo have made a video showing you how to do your own waggle dance. And for more science every week, click subscribe. Thanks for watching.